Welcome back. All right, this is the second time I'm recording this episode. First time I played for over an hour, but when I went to go and edit the video, the video editor kept crashing, and it turns out that I'm pretty sure that the video file was corrupted, so I'm having to re-record this episode. Anyways, let's see. We are in a war with the Americans. The hated Americans. Okay. Let's see. No, this guy's not going anywhere. You, yes. Fortify. Gotta protect the salt feeder. You. Want you to see. Yeah. Come down here. I want you to protect this region in case we're attacked from over here, like the Americans just did. Okay. Americans are at it again. What I want to know is how come the Americans have the same color as I do? I mean, well, they might be slightly different, but it's pretty much the same color. I mean, if two civilizations have, to say, the default color are the same, like ours, pretty much the same, then they should have the non-player change their colors to something else, because it's too confusing for them to have the same colors like that. Anyways, that's my rant. Okay. Attack. Yes. I'm gonna use one of my crusaders. You go out and guard him. Fortify. Knight, you go finish him off. Fortify. You go over here. Okay. Everything looks good. What did I do? Hit the wrong button. Okay. You're gonna stay there, protect the capital. That's the end of the turn. Uh-oh. What do they have in mind? What does he have in mind? Is he going for my capital? Bombard. Awaken, army. Okay. you stay there. Chemistry and astronomy. Yeah, they're about even. So yeah, I think I'll make that trade. Ships can safely travel and end a turn in the seas, if I remember correctly, they can without sinking. Find out next turn. They don't actually have any wall. I think they should build some walls. Yeah. Okay. Thank you. just wait there for now. You go after that longbowman. Okay. There. Build a mine. Oh, shit. Oh, hate this. Gotta be an easier way to get them all to mine. Oh, and I need someone to guard him. You go there. No, you're gonna stay here. What happens if ugh, okay. You assume what do I want to build? Walls. Wait, do I want to build walls? Yeah. No. Yeah, walls. You, all of you, go over there. Go there. 45. You were there too. 45. Everybody awake. Okay, all you crusaders. I want you to go this way. Let's see, how many of those knights are there? Yeah, you go there. Build a fortress. Zoom. Okay, yeah. You go there and build a mine. If you don't mind. Oh, jeez. Louise. Them. Oh, let's see. Musket man. Where to go? Where to go? Where to go? Go there. Stay there. Oh no, let's see. Maybe. You know, they're going to attack again. go there. Fortify. Yeah, you all go there. Stay there. Going for this city? Stay there. Fortify. Yeah, you go there. Okay. Going? Is he going over here? Okay. Okay, army, do your thing. Do it again. You go there. Fortify. Same thing with you. Fortify. Fortify. You stay there. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Build a mine. Oh, jeez. Guys up to Crusader. Oh boy. Okay, let's see what happens. Let's get man. Okay. All you trebuchets, go there. All you cannons, go there. All you crusaders, wait, see, are they? Yeah. All you crusaders. There you go. Tonight. You 4-5. Hurdy doody do. Hurdy dirty dur. I guess that settles the age-old question, who would win in a battle between a samurai and a knight? The answer is knight. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Fortify. Stay right there. Okay, let's wake everybody up. Fortify. Fortify. Everybody fortify. Okay. You can go over here to guard that dude. Those dudes, plural. Okay, well. I think I'm going to end this episode right here. And hopefully the file will be corrupted. And I can upload this video. Well, hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you give me a like and subscribe and let everybody know about this channel. And I'll talk to you on the next episode. If I can talk, I need to take some talking lessons. Okay. Anyways, I hope you tune in for the next episode. Thanks and bye.